Hello friends, this is Atif Farooqi from Mark Blue Consultancy. Reason to connect today, your loads of emails, your LinkedIn private messages, where trade marketing team and shopper marketing team wants to know where they should be investing more inside the store. My dear friends, you have two important locations inside the store. One is called the primary shelf, which is also called home shelf, and the other location is the secondary shelf, where you have to give hefty amount of money to your customer, to your retail partner, so that you can occupy that space and make your brand present there. Well, this is a costly proposition, and this is absolutely unwise to compromise on your home shelf just to occupy a secondary location to place your gondola. We don't say that these gondolas, these FSDU, these promotion area, do not contribute in the brand sales. It does, and it is very impactful, but not at the cost of your home shelf. Few years back, we conducted a small research that depicts that 63% shopper picks the brand from the primary shelf. Only 21% shopper picks the brand from secondary shelf. So in our opinion, if you are not present in the primary shelf with a relevant range and the right placement with the strong visibility, you do not exist in the store, no matter how hard you work to occupy a pivotal space to convert shopper into your brand buyer. So make sure you make your presence strong in the primary shelf where all brands are present. If you like that video, please do comment. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.